one of my competition friends. Me, Azka, I'm telling a story of coronavirus. Nice. Bustling city. Everything has changed. Everything has changed. Coronavirus came. Visit playground. Come quiet. Coronavirus very dangerous. Like to play and throw their hand. One day, two children ran together. They didn't want to wash their hands. Their hand was dirty. So, coronavirus tackle, taken by the parents to the doctor. The doctor said, take a hand. Wash your hands. Soap. Then the fourth. Don't play outside, go in your mask. Keep your distance. Okay, teacher, friends, my story. I hope.